Hello everyone, Fearless Pooja is back and today's video is for the students. So last time I made a video for the teachers and that was very helpful for them to know, like they know right now, they know how to conduct the meeting, how to make the meeting code or meeting links, etc. etc. So after that, few students asked me how to enter into the meeting or they are facing some problems to enter in it. So today we will solve that problem. So on the screen you can see there is a Google Meet app on my home screen. First of all, before going into the meeting app, I need to copy a code. So on the screen you can see there are meeting link. Okay, so this is nothing but a meeting link. Here you can see, right? So link has been copied. Instead of copying the link, what I can take this ID as well, meeting code. That is nothing but a QVR-GTKI-ICX. So that is a meeting code. Okay, what I will do, I will copy that meeting code. Copied. Next, I have to open this Google Meet. I'm opening it. Okay, and now you have to make sure you are signing in or not with your Gmail account or whichever ID you have. Okay, now here you can see a new meeting. That means you can conduct a meeting. But now we have a code, right? So click on this meeting code and now you have to long press it, leave that it, then paste it. Here the meeting code has been added. Now join meeting. It will take some time. Okay, here you can see there is something, an issue. We will try this again. No problem. So this is what happens anytime. Okay, now here you can see ask to join. So you must have seen some issues arises. Again you have to try it and now ask to join. So the person who is conducting the meeting, that person will get the notification that you need to enter into this meeting. By chance he forgot to admit you, or he is busy in some work, he or she. Okay, so till he accept your request you have to wait. If you didn't accept it after waiting for a long time, cancel it again, do this process again. Okay, what I will do, again I'm going back to the meeting code. Again, I am copying that, paste it, join it. Again, that person will get notified. You have to ask him again. Now, that person will admit you in the meeting. And after that, you will be able to see him. Okay. So, this is the way you need to add yourself. Now, what do you need to do? So these both are my ID. Okay, so just to show you how to enter into the meeting, I'm using my own IDs. Okay, so there is a chat button. Okay, so here you can see a chat button. Okay, so send message to everyone here. On clicking on these things, you can type a message. Hi. Okay. Then whatever, good morning, good afternoon, whatever you want to say, you can say in it, in this chat box. Let's consider my name is, so you are introducing yourself, my name is, sorry, is Fearless Pooja. Okay, likewise, and then you can send this by clicking on this arrow. So now here you can see your message has been sent to him. From other end, I will send hi from that end. Okay. So you can see the other reply. Okay. So in this way, you can continue. Now you can say, good morning. Likewise. So from here also, you will get some reply. Likewise. Here you can see, this is how you need to do chatting. And whenever the person is speaking, that time you need to keep yourself on mute mode. So here you can see there are some three symbols in the circles. Okay, what are those? Those are nothing but, let me show you again. So this is a microphone. The middle one, okay, on the left hand side, microphone is there. Okay, and on this that red color with the phone icon is nothing but the leave the call, and this is the video. So right now I haven't put on my camera, so that is why you are not able to see myself. Okay, there is a blackout. Okay, so what I will do when I want to mute myself, you have to click on this button again. So microphone on and off, you will come to know from here. When you click it, see, microphone on. When you click it again, okay. When you want to end this call, you can put it in middle. In the middle, on red button, white and red icon is there. Okay, you can end this call. If you don't want to show your face, just click it on this. Then there will be no face. There will be no face. When you click on this, there will be no face. Okay, I put the camera off. If I put the camera on, here you can see, this is the blackout. Right now, there is no light in my room. Okay. So that is why it will not show you any face. Okay, it will not show you any face. If you click on this, it will show you the DP or the profile picture which I have been selected for my Gmail ID, right? So now I want to end this call. So I just hope so. I hope you must have know this is the information. From here, you can share this meeting ID with your friends on this, you know, like WhatsApp is there, Facebook, Gmail. Anywhere you can share this meeting ID. Okay, so there is a share button. From here you can share it to your friends. From here you can do the chatting with your friends or your teacher or anyone who is hosting your meeting. Here you can see how many people are joining the meeting. So here you will come to know by their name. Got it? So this is how you need to enter into the Google Meet, right? Goodbye. Take care. Okay.